to create a 3D birthday test effect using Photoshop. So let's have fun. So first of all, I'll create a new layer by going to File and New, and then I'll use 1920 by 1080 and then I'll click OK when I'm done. So first of all, I'm going to set a solid color over this, and I'm going to use a color from this side, let's say okay, like this, and then I'll click OK. Okay, so I'm quickly going to grab my test tool and start to write. So happy birthday. Now after this, I can just press Ctrl A on my keyboard and then I'll center it. Now I'm going to press Ctrl T and then I'll transform this particular text like this. Okay, so after this, I right click and go to new 3D extrusion from selected layer over here. So it will quickly take me to the 3D layer. So you're about to create a 3D and then we click yes. So it takes us to the 3D layer. Over here you can do a whole lot of stuff, but just this alone is very nice. We don't want to do anything much more to this. So I'm just going to select the uppermost over here. I'll leave that to something like this. Okay, so you can just choose your colors and then you blend them up, right? And then I'll select the second one over here and then I'm going to pick the color from here. Almost all the bevel and emboss, those at the back, I'm going to maintain the color that I use for the background so that it will blend, right? So you can do yours or you can do the same thing. So I'll choose this color also, and then finally I'll choose this particular color, so like this. Okay, so when I'm done, the next thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to place my cursor over here and then you can rotate this particular text that you've written. So like you can rotate it anyhow you want. So I want mine to go about like this. Okay, so let's turn it small, right? Of course you can just do it like this and anyhow you want it, but let me just place mine around this place. Okay, here we do. All right, so when you are done, click on the layers over here instead of the 3D. So you click on the layers over here and then you right click on the happy birthday and then you go to render. So you are going to render this particular text so that it will look very nice. This might take some time, so I'll catch you when it has finished rendering. Okay, so the actual fact about the rendering is that the more you allow it to render, the more it becomes so beautiful. So you can give it a whole lot of time to render. For all you know, if you don't have anything doing, you can allow it to render for maybe 20 minutes or so. So after a whole lot of time, this is what I have. So after everything, you just right click over this and then you rasterize the 3D so that you can have a complete layer that you can do any other thing you want to, and you can add any other thing, like maybe you are adding a name to this happy birthday, so maybe happy birthday innocent and that stuff. So that is how to create a very simple but good looking 3D happy birthday test effect. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please don't forget to give it a like and then subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks so much and happy birthday to myself. I'll see you in the next tutorial. Bye.